Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Anna. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Anna was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first 2 Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
Radiant structures are fortified. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Is mine.
Stop wasting time.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Myself, but for the cause.
Missing door.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's courier has been killed. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified.
And it's off!
Let's go!
Yes.
Dire's courier has been killed.
Missing top.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Regeneration.
Again.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower has been denied. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
I'll take that!
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower has fallen. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Double damage!
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower has fallen. Bottom tower is under attack.
Invisibility.
Top tower is under attack. Radiant bottom tower is under attack.
Down will fall, but another will follow.
He's mine.
Get on!
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. This will do nicely.
What would your mother say?
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's structures are fortified. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Bottom tower has fallen. bottom tower is under attack. Never.
Your kind have fallen before me.
Top tower is under attack.
Haste!
Dire are scanning. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Flares here!
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
This will be nicely.
Tis mine.
Illusion.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
And it's off!
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Middle tower is under attack.
Radiant are scanning. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Nicely. Tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
And it's off!
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
I think I was dead.
Oh.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. fallen. Dire's middle barracks has fallen. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's courier has been killed. Radiant's courier has been killed. Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower has fallen. Dire's top barracks are under attack. Dire's top barracks has fallen. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower has fallen. Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower has fallen. Bottom tower is under attack.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers. I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions.